It's great to be back in Detroit and to have two cars which are iconic, not only for the company, but for the North American market.
We actually have two world premieres here at the Detroit Auto Show. The first is the X4 M40i.
High performance, straight six engine, and a very wide stance on the road. M product, DNA, all the way through that car, and I'm sure we're going to excite a lot of new customers with it.
And the other one is an all-new vehicle that our customers have always longed for, a new BMW M2.
The BMW M2 is the first of its kind, but of course builds on the heritage of where we started, way back with the 2002 Turbo. The design language speaks for itself. Very broad stance, it sits well on the road, and it has a horsepower of 365. And of course, all of the attributes that you would see in an M vehicle.